Alright, so this is a variation here, so it's going to be another set of rank matches in Mortal Kombat, Kombat League Season 7. So, before I get to the ranked matches, I do want to show something else I've discovered with Sub-Zero. This is probably, I mean, this has already been on the internet, but this is the first time I'm actually kind of discovering what this, you know, what this looks like, so I'll just explain and show. So the move called, silly me, I should know this, Deadly Vapors. So Deadly Vapors, in fact, I should probably activate the frame data. Alright, so here we go. So in the old days, this was actually before the patch post-Evo. This is actually considered an auto-block. So, the short answer, what that means is that I can't really stun the opponent. The opponent doesn't really get stunned because it's an auto-block. The opponent can recover on time. That's like the basic answer to what an auto-block is. So, however, ever since this patch, though, the auto-block is no longer a thing. What this basically means is that I can actually do a follow-up string. Now, of course, the opponent's not going to be stunned for that long, so there's very little time, and I have to time it right. See what I just did? I took away, like, 185 points of life. So, actually, if I didn't get the max damage, potentially. I'll show you the max damage. But you see, you gotta time it right. This is like, it only happens with certain moves because of the reach, so it's still a little tricky to do. But this is like a huge buff for Sub-Zero, because this is like the first time you can actually, like, get like some good damage. You know, at least, like, I would say about 150 points, 200 points of damage. Without relying, you see these simple strings, you can get up to potentially 200 points of damage without really relying on a cameo meter or the regular meters. So if let's say you don't have a cameo meter or regular meter, you attack your opponent like this. Now, again, you have to time it right. This is like difficult to do. But you see, see what I got there? No use of meters, no use of cameo meters. That was 196 points of damage. So, this is not like a huge buff for Sub-Zero, but it's definitely a noticeable buff. Oh, another quick thing, though, is that his Ice Clone... So, Sub-Zero is actually a lot more powerful if he traps you in the corner. Because his Ice Clone... I did say earlier that his Ice Clone does have a little bit better range. But what's up? Hello, Hermesieunn. I'm sorry. This might sound embarrassing. Can you say who you are again? Wait, is this let's see, who is? Oh no, I know who you are. Of course, I know it's Flawless. Sorry, I'm not used to your new name. So, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm used to seeing Flawless. I got it. So, I'm silly me. Yeah, sure. Flawless. We can play. So I'll probably change the title of the video. In fact, I could maybe postpone the screen another time, or I could just keep, I could play it. I'll keep it on stream, why not? But anyways, so I just wanted to say that little buff Sub-Zero got, if he traps you in the corner, the Ice Clone, see that? That did not happen pre-Evo of 2024. So... So, considering the fact that you don't risk the hammer, and you also don't need, like, a meter or a cameo meter anymore. You know, this is... And look at that! Look at that! That's 316 points of damage. I probably didn't even do the optimals, either. That's 316 points of damage, no use of cameo meter, no use of regular meter. So let's see... Of course, I got a timer right. That's my fault, I dropped that. I'm sure you get my point. So, Flawless, we can play. All right. So, oh, you'll invite? Okay, sounds good. I got your invite. But yeah, Sub-Zero has gotten some, like, noticeable buffs. It hasn't been anything, like, significant, like, super significant, but it is noticeable, and it's definitely something you can make use of. Is he still, like, one of the lower-tier characters? Yes, he is. He's still one of the weaker characters, but he did get some well-needed buffs. I mean, the Sub-Zero's a little bit, you know, a little bit more powerful, a little bit more useful now.
Sub-Zero, Quan Chi, Scorpion, Kung Lao.
Wallace, I think that's you.
Cage Mansion.
Father was right about one thing. Never trust a sorcerer.
Truly, he was a wise man.
Round one, fight!
That's block below. Screw it, I'm doing this. What the heck? Nice.
I will feed you to demons. Final round. Fight.
Round two. Fight!
Round one. Fight!
Fight!
Final round. Fight. Final round. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight! Final round. Fight. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Ah! Fight. Finish him. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight!
You are no
clown. Round two. Fight. Round one, fight. Round two. Fight! Finish Final round. Fight. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Fatality. Quan Chi wins.
Oh, no worries, Flawless. I'm not sensitive. The game is called Mortal Kombat, so.
Round one. Fight.
Round 2. Fight!
Sub-Zero wins. Behind, Quan Chi. Scorpion, Chameleon. The Great Hall.
Ignore my prophecies at your peril, Sub-Zero.
I am not as gullible as Sindel, Sorcerer.
Round one. Fight!
Round
Final round. Fight. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight. Let's go.
fight. Final round. Round two. Fight.
Okay.
Bungie wins. Round one. Round two. Fight.
Thank you. Hey, good games. Yeah, that was fun. It was definitely fun. Thank you for playing. Thank you for the support.
Are we to be enemies for life?
Unless you submit, Tomas.
All right, let's do this.
Round one, fight.
Shoot. So far, so good. Pocket drop. I don't know if the meter was necessary, but I wanted to guarantee myself the win right there, so it was worth it, I think. Good normal break speed just after a while. Come on, Scorpion. Not here. No, thank you. Good. What a combo. Goodness. That's half the life, dang. Easy there. Oh, if I don't poop up, which I did not do. Good. Nice.
Brutality.
Okay, that might have been poor timing. Yikes. I did not mean to be silly there. Saying nice. I meant nice win. Let's just drop it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that was good. I have to admit, that was good. Ah, screw it, I'm doing the fatal blow. Don't know if this was necessary, but I wanted to get it to win. So. I don't have to mess either. I know this is just gonna kill.
Round two, fight.
Yeah.
Sub-Zero wins.
You'll never be welcome in Outworld.
Perhaps after a change in regime.
Round one, fight. Final round. Brutality. Sub-Zero wins.
You'll never be welcome in Outworld.
Perhaps after a change in regime.
Round one, fight! Ah! Round two. Fight! Brutality. Sub-Zero wins.
If Mother were alive, she would applaud my actions.
Round one, fight.
Oh man, are you serious? This lag is something else.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
Hey, you give me a free win, I'm not gonna say no to that.
You've turned Kuai Liang against me.
Blame only yourself.
Round one. Fight!
An example of how you use Scorpion's new cameo explosion to get the win.
Sub-Zero wins.
If I didn't do that, the throw would not have been enough damage, but I was able to buff the throw up, buff the damage of the throw.
You hit the out.
Round one. Fight.
On the bright side, he doesn't have a Fatal Blow to back him up anymore, so that's good. And I still have a Fatal Blow intact, so I still have a slight advantage in a way. It's not all bad.
You go poorly. Final round. Fight!
Final round. Fight.
Why do you so resent Liu Kang's authority?
Give it time. You will understand.
Round one. Fight. Final round. Fight! Brutality. Sub-Zero wins.
Why do you so resent Liu Kang's authority?
Round one. Fight! Final round. Fight.
Sub-Zero wins.